Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. In today's session, we will show how to create amazing mirror text effects with dynamic ripple animations. Whether you are editing for YouTube, social media or creative projects, this effect will make your content stand out. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. Go to the text tab and add default text. I have set the duration of the text to 10 seconds. Change the default text. Choose a bold font for better visibility. Increase the size of the text. I have increased the character spacing value to 10. Duplicate the text layer and position it above the original text layer. Select the first text and create a compound clip. Repeat the process for the second text. Go to the Effects tab and search for mirror in the search bar. Once you find it, drag and drop it onto the second compound clip. Adjust the position of both compound clips to create a mirror-like reflection. Rotate the second compound clip by 180 degrees. Fine-tune the positioning for a seamless mirrored effect. Import your desired video and add it to the timeline. Position both compound clips to align with the video background. Select the second compound clip. And change the blend mode to overlay. And also reduce the opacity as needed. Here I want to add wave effects to the second compound clip. Go to the effects tab and search for ripple. Once you find it, drag and drop the effect onto the second compound clip. Text is flowing very fast, we have to adjust it. Adjust the strength and twist settings on the right hand panel to control the ripple flow. Experiment with different settings to suit your video style. I think now it looks perfect. Let's add masking transitions. Select the first compound clip. Go to the mask option and choose horizontal mask. Rotate the mask 180 degrees and change position to hide the text completely. At the starting point, add a keyframe to the mask position. Move the playhead to the 3-second mark and add the second keyframe. At the second keyframe mark, change the mask position to show the text. Select the second compound clip and add the horizontal mask. Rotate the mask 180 degrees and change mask position to hide the text completely. At the starting point, add a keyframe to the mask position. Move the playhead to 3-second mark. Change the mask position to show the text. And that's it. I hope you all understand how to apply mirror text effect with ripple animations in CapCut. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.